combination across the tri-state. Dry wind blowing the dry ground, sparking brush fires.
Dozens of acres have burned over the past couple of weeks. Some of the hardest hit areas, Dearborn and Kenton counties, and most recently, Claremont County. News 5's John London, live with the latest on this. John?
Well, the latest is a plea from small rural fire departments in places like Amelia, where we are now, in Bethel and Monroe Township. No open burning. Concerns growing about it because conditions, as you can see live here, are so dry. It's not like a few decades ago during prolonged dry spells when you could let a fire more or less burn out. More and more these days, homes and subdivisions are built into and around wooded areas, so they have to be protected. And that becomes problematic when you have the current combo of dry and dangerous. And with the wind advisory in effect through tomorrow, overtaxed rural fire departments could use your cooperation.
Everybody's under the assumption it's going to rain any minute, and I think that's why a lot of them are thinking they can burn. You know, that's how this one started, was an open burn. They were trying to burn some brush, and the wind kicked up, and it just got away from them.
And that's what firefighters around here want people to understand, that the wind can pick up a spark and carry it into your neighbor's yard or into a wooded area. And with things like a tinderbox around here, it can really create problems that they hope to avoid by getting this word out about open burning. Live in Claremont County, John London News.